They say she used to be human, but whatever she was, Gamal's a monster now. I thought I told you I don't like being followed.
Our separate paths have converged, Garrett. We both seek the same thing.
I suppose if you were working for Gamal, you would have tried to kill me just now.
Tried? I would have succeeded. Look around us, Garrett. This is Gamal's secret library. Here she has been lurking, plotting, and for much longer than just one lifetime. She has used the glyphs to extend her life. And there's more.
You've been reading, Artemis.
Yes, we are fortunate. In these books, Gamal has documented her plans carefully. But the meaning of that map is not yet clear to me.
Chalice, crown. These things are marked with the names of the artifacts.
These books, some have been missing for months, some maybe years. She does not say what the final glyph does, only that she will become undefeatable once she... The Aldale Plaza, the South Quarter Fountain.
Well, now we know what to do with the artifacts once we have them. They fit into those landmarks somehow.
She has been gaining knowledge, while our ignorance grew.
Do the books say where she is now?
The remaining treasures, they are at the museum. She hopes to gather them all at once.
And when she has them, she'll activate this, the last of all glyphs.
No. The books are very clear on that. She intends to destroy it. When she has all the treasures, she'll have the power to do just that. The last glyph is the only thing she fears. Well, that, and you, my friend.
Destroy it? But that's what Orland and the others told me to do. Half-truths from the Keepers, why am I not surprised?
For the Council to still employ subterfuge, with all that's at stake. I will go to Orlan myself and get the truth from him. You should
go to the museum and steal the remaining artifacts before Gamal gets to them.
Then let us meet back at Stone Market Plaza. And Garrett, if you come face to face with Gamal, you must understand. With her power over glyphs, she is all but indestructible.
Right, I'll keep that in mind. Artemis?
Thank you.
Yet. This must be the right place to go, but first I've got to get both the chalice and the paw. Thank you. How many times am I going to steal this thing? I can't just walk in through the front gate of the museum. I'll have to find some other way inside. Gamal is after the artifacts in the Wieldstrom Museum, and so am I. She has a head start, an army of statues, and glyph powers that make her almost unstoppable. I have... Well, all I know is I have to get those artifacts first. I've already got two of the five. The last three are museum exhibits and include a couple of old friends. The Kershak crown seems to have made its way here. And there's the eye... A gemstone I've got some history with. Meanwhile, Artemis is trying to drag the truth out of Orland. These artifacts won't do me any good if I don't know what to do with them. Call it ego, but I've always wanted to tackle the museum. The place is loaded with valuables and all the correct security needed to protect them. The last time someone tried to break in, the crime reports read, "Museum proves thief-proof. Would-be thieves dead." Nobody's tried since then. Gamal may be inside by now. All right, Hag. Let's find out who the real thief is.
Evening.
Evening.
How's it going?
It's something.
Not bad, I guess. Only...
What? Let me guess. You got a bad feeling about tonight, right?
I've got the heebie-jeebies, something awful. I feel like there's someone watching me, even now.
Boo.
Ah! Hey! Now what'd you do that for?
Back to work, you taffer.
Saw something. Well, guess it was nothing.
Thank you. Did I just...
This must be one of their thief-proof security measures. But everything has a weakness. Or a power switch. Or something.
What's all this? I know someone's there.
Thank you.
Did I just...
Hey!
What? Aha!
The curator in her office, do you know?
I don't know. Why? You're not asking for a raise already, are you?
I wish. No, I think I have something to report.
Was Wilson sleeping again? Let him nap.
Nothing ever...
You.
Power's off. That means no security. Well, except me. I'm always on. Half a sec.
Thank you.
power failure. Well, isn't that perfect? No, again, I shouldn't have doubted myself. Oh, nothing there. I'll be seeing goblins next.
What was that?
What's going on with the electrics? Ain't supposed to...
Bishop, did you hear the latest?
About which thing?
Crowley got himself fired yesterday. He told Curator Milton one of the displays kept talking to him, telling him things.
Oh yeah? What did Milton do?
She just kinda looked at him all squinty with that metal thing in her eye, you know?
She never puts it down. Treats it like gold.
I hate that. Anyway, she looked at him, but Crowley stuck to his guns, so she gave him the big heave-ho.
Unbelievable. Good old Crowley.
He's dead! Murdered! I barely felt that! Oh, that was nothing! Oh, come on! I barely felt that!
I'll show you!
That was nothing!
Place like this, you have to expect some noises. Found you. This will be easy.
Hmm.
Who's supposed to be on duty here? Something there? Come on out, then. Getting spooked at nothing. Maybe my relief will come soon. Was that moving? Nothing. Just imagined it. Did I hear that? Nothing there. No, not that I wouldn't be ready for anything. Darn boots, stupid toe pinchers. Oof, can't.
Yeah.
Never found, eh? Maybe no one's looked hard enough.
Lousy thing. One day I'll get me a proper weapon.
Could it be a thief among us?
Your eye, little man. I've seen many interesting things with it. Someday I might come looking for the other one.
False alarm.
guards are in here.
Huh? Hell's bells! Okay there, I saw that. Damn you, Taffy! Found you. Now you're in for it. Had enough, I...
in common, little man. Both marked, destined always to be part of history. Never trust observers.
Thank you.
I've got a headline for tomorrow's crime report. Museum not thief-proof after all. Thief nabs everything worth having at Wieldstrom. Turns out Gamal wasn't there. I'd like to know what she's been doing all night. In any case, all five artifacts are in my hands. Now to rendezvous with Artemis at the Stone Market Plaza. It's time to find out the truth, once and for all.
Artemis, what are you doing here?
I have figured it all out, Garrett. The artifacts. Give them to me. I will show you all the answers.
What do you mean, give them to you? Did you find Orland? What's wrong with you?
Artemis! And Garrett! I'm glad that I caught up with you. I was... You were right, Artemis. I have lost my balance. Your words kept at me, nagging, even after you had gone. It was the glyphs. Their draw has been too powerful to us. Once we used them to be keepers of the city. But now what do we keep safe? An empty box, a book of blank pages.
You speak nonsense, Orland.
No, no, you were right. I've been refusing to see. The clock tower. I thought it pointed to me, but it meant all of us. Finally, I understand why the glyph prophecies can no longer see into the future.
Return to the library, Orland. Now is not the time.
The glyphs have become our keepers. We can no longer use them to protect our interests. We must tell Garrett the truth.
Orland.
Garrett, what we told you. You are the one who must use the artifacts. That much is true. But you are not to destroy the final glyph. No, you must...
But still one step behind. Your keeper Artemis, convenient to use his form to take the artifacts from you. His life, mine. Mine now. And yours. There. No! But no use hiding. 1,000 eyes I have to spy after you. No use running, fleeing. 1,000 legs at my bidding. I will prevail. I have lived years, decades, centuries. I will live forever.
Nothing but silence.
One down, four to go.
I think the guards need to be informed of this.
You trouble me no longer. Listen. Listen.
What the bloody? Die, you monster! Take that!
Just a little farther!
Farther!
pound thee. The builder shall smite thee. Wicked murder done. Might something have moved in those shadows? Did they cry, your quasi-brethren? Did they scream, "Do not do this thing, it will destroy us all"? I suppose that's what they must believe, and I suppose they are right. Did they cry?
Yeah.
stay in the past where you were. Shouldn't creep back, sneak back, come back, come talking and fiddling and digging things up and taking what I took. It is mine now. Mine, mine. Not hers, not hers.
Not what? Nothing but silence. Nothing but quiet. Nothing but silence. Watch and spy and watch and spy.
Cannot escape, cannot run!
The failsafe, the last of all glyphs. Have things become so bad then, so so soon. Tempting is the power of the glyphs, and weak are little humans like you.
Well, what's the delay? You got something you want to fence or not?
So far, so good. Now there's only two artifacts left to place.
Thank you.
Yikes! Look to yourself, fool! Ah! What is this thing?
Build a raid means this spawn?
We share flesh and blood, thief. It is through your eye that I see. Painful, was it not? To lose it. But that's why you are the one. Only you are attuned to me. And only I can initiate the failsafe.
Escape cannot run! I will find you, and I will make of you very small, very bloody, very red bits. You trouble me no longer. Listen. Listen.
Four of the five are all set. I can't stop now.
Don't try anything. Who's I see you
that?
There.
Who's
you
here?
Won't be so happy when I come back.
Guards! Anyone?
Afraid of us.
Help!
Tis a knave. Dost try to hide there in the street.
For the last artifact. Aye. Let's hope this final glyph does something useful.
Thank you.
If I never see another glyph again, it'll be too soon.
To us.
Then Jackknall's paw, it becomes he back to us.
For you.
Please, sir, I'm hungry.
You have talent. It's no easy thing to see a keeper, especially one who does not wish to be seen.